It's so easy to be a good friend. I mean, all you have to do is hang out, talk a little bit, know when their birthday is, and reply to their text messages. That's all it takes, right? Maybe it's easy to be a good friend when life is easy, but what about when one of your friends is going through a difficult time? In that moment, what do you say? What do you do, or what do you not say? There's a guy in the Bible named Job, and Job had everything he could ever ask for. And he lost it all in a day, everything. Job's friends responded and tried to comfort him. And I'll be honest, they did a lot of things the wrong way. But the one thing Job's friends got right is they were there. You see, if you want someone to know that God is with them, then we need to be with them too. So whether it's a friend or someone who needs a friend, God is calling us to be with people when they're grieving.